Hey YouTube fam, it's AtherNay084 coming at you. I know it's been like a month since I made a video, but here's my update. Okay, so I put my Genesis back in for one day and I took it out again because it's just so hot. And I started school today and I didn't feel like walking across campus with that, so I put my bob back in. This is the bob I said that I would make for my birthday, the Adriana Thomas way. I did hot glue it. I don't know if you can see some of the hot glue in there, but yeah, this wig is not severed. And I put it in the closet. I used Autry's Doobie, 2.5 packs, maybe. The front I did the 10 inch, the back I did the 8, and I put in a ponytail and I cut it just like she does. Needless to say, my Genesis is still holding up. It's not shedding or anything, just to update y'all on that. I will be making another one of these because I feel like the hair is getting just a little bit dry and I can't wash it because the glue of course is gonna come off, so I'll be making another one probably with some highlights next time. This isn't a U part, this is the part right here. You can see where my hair is. And I just want to say that this bob has been working out really well for me. It's low maintenance. In the morning I bump the front and I shake the back and I go about my business. So, I am going to be ordering the Berry Touch by BUT or Beauty within the next month. I'm probably gonna do something really, really curly. I really like the way their Indian Tropic looks, so I'm trying to decide on which one I'll choose, but that's what's going on. I'm in the process of moving. I'm living with my future mother-in-law right now. And y'all have to be patient with me. This is a long process. But I'll be trying to be more consistent with the videos and give you guys what you guys deserve as far as reviews. I'll start doing outfits of the day. And also, I'll be doing some makeup reviews and maybe some of like the facial cleansing reviews and stuff like that. So just be patient with me guys. I appreciate y'all for watching. Comment, subscribe, criticize. If you have any questions, let me know.